I stand with the rhyme in my hand. The mic I use amplifies my plan, and I'ma do it, but not because I'm chosen. My brain tells me that a rhyme is rosin. From my throat transmitted to my mouth and into the people to make them scream and shout. So the people are looking, the people are staring, and they bumping through the chumpy while I breeze through the hair. It's flowing to the wave of the music, knowing I'm the one that makes them cruise to it. On the tape, or maybe the album, cause they look into the stores and say, yeah, I found the one, the wisdom, the wise, the one. Hotter than hot like the heat of the sun. Never need no posses, no bodyguards to maintain my wealth this day. Living large, this is my new level, this is my new pace, this is my new look, I got a new face, I got a new attitude. Like Patty, I changed my style, a little like a caddy. When I look out the window and the things that I seen, the things that I said were the things that I read. The things that I read were the things that I wrote. And don't touch your radio, your dial is smoking. Can't stand to write about nothing at all. I think that now hip-hop, it calls for stories of even more magnitude. Thinking that I got the right attitude, cause at a young age, when I was a youth, I got into the habit of just preaching the truth. Like King Malcolm X, who's next, whoever. Subjects I preach are just as clever, just as meaningful, cause yes, I mean them. When I open my eyes every day, I have seen them. When I was a kid, I used to listen to the radio. All kinds of styles, which way did I go? I was sick of them tricks with the same old style, so I saved all mine in a pile. Meanwhile, knowing that it was something better to say, if I could just make me a record one day. I used to say, yo, what's wrong with these people? Knowing they should write something with a sequel, something with a plot. Most of them did not even be knowing that they don't even got sense to know that they rhymes ain't dense. Just like rail, who don't yell but is intense, which is my key to longevity. Biting and dissing is the key to brevity. Some rhymes are so stupid and ain't even hitting. Jumping on the mic and instantly forgetting your brothers and your sisters just to make a dollar. Sacrifice pride just to make people holler. That's why I'm here with precision, into the future with a different kind of vision. The things that I say are so real that you can feel them. Even politicians would like to steal them, cause they know the things I say are so believable. If I wrote this speech, public trust would be achievable. The DJs and managers, producers, whoever I knew when I was starting out but would never give me a hand or try to help me. But hanging on a string is the way they kept me. But yeah, now look at your pockets. Look at all the dough that you could have profited if you could have took the chance that I gave ya. But now that you're drowning, I can't save ya. Now I'm strong as a bull and a boulder, looking at my pocket and my money folder. Cause now I'm older, now I realize that I'm much different from the rest of the guys. When my mother gave birth, she knew I was gifted. Even as a baby when a mic was lifted, it wasn't just a regular goo goo gaga. I learned to rhyme before I said dada. So now all the visions, mixing premonitions, are delivered with the crowd's permission. It's not a biography, just a documentary, just to let you know that rail ain't no elementary teacher. But yes, I am a preacher of knowledge with a PhD in street college. So now you know, so step if you want to, but I ain't jumping. MC Rail comes to say something, I'm slamming. MC Rel giving a slam, bum rush alert to my whole force. To my right, the ultimate house rocker, DJ Effects, you know what I'm saying? Van Gibbs, the man who made it all possible. Edison Electric, Mathematic, the entire Palm Tree Posse. Salam, Precise Exact, Chuck Chill Out, Cool Chip, Brick House, Marley Marl, live in full effect for 1989. And we outta here.